Case file, Stu, something truly unique. Let's take a closer look. Stu is energetic. He's hungry. He has a lot to say in the strangest way. Check out Lila in the Loop, streaming free on PBS Kids.
What do you want to do?
What do you want to do?
PBS Kids knows just what to do all summer long.
Let's go!
Swimming, swinging, marching, singing,
yeah.
Jumping, or just laying. Plus, lots of water playing.
I'm sorry.
Outdoor sleeping.
Sounds good to me.
Hide and seeking.
Gotcha.
Make some memories this summer worth keeping. Now streaming free on PBS Kids.
Let's Go Luna is made possible in part by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
It's another beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood on PBS Kids.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you stretch along with me? Won't you stretch along with me? Good morning, neighbor. There's something I want to share with you. It might look like nighttime, but it's actually very early in the morning. Every day I wake up, even before the sun does. Baker Acre is opening his bakery. And Mr. McFeely is getting ready to deliver the mail. All the neighbors are waking up. Even the birds. How do you start your day? I like to start my day by going outside and stretching my muscles. Will you try stretching too? Do it with me. Reach for your toes. And now the other leg. Oh. Now let's do another stretch. Let's bring our hands above our heads and stretch to the side. And now the other side. Oh, that felt good. Now let's watch the sun wake up too. Have you ever seen the sunrise in the morning? I love to watch the sun come up. I wonder if someone in your neighborhood likes to wake up early. Have a beautiful day, neighbor.
It's a beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood. Every day on PBS Kids. And watch anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
At PBS Kids, meet Alma and the city she lives in.
My neighborhood looks so cool from my window.
Alma's Way. Streaming free now on PBS Kids.
It's the really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge. Looking for something fun to do with your grandma? Your friends? How about your sister's used paper plate? PBS Kids challenges you to take on this awesome activity right now. Get ready to be Mask Maker Masters.
It's a raccoons!
Raccoons can catch food by feeling for it.
These guys can figure out how to get into anything.
And that classic striped tail. By the way, love the mask, too. What's that for?
It helps them with their night vision and prevents glare.
To make your mask, you'll need paper plates, scissors, string, and your favorite crafty things like crayons, glitter, and glue. With your grandma's help, make holes for you to see through. Now decorate your mask. Try making a raccoon, a cat, even monsters. Are you up to the challenge? Get up, get out, and start your really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge now.
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
My name is Ellie. I like to say hello in different languages.
Hola, bonjour, konnichiwa, jumbo, ni hao, hello.
What do you like to do? Clifford the Big Red Dog is made possible in part by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.